confronts him. Oh, whoa, whoa.
Fuck off.
Come on, let's go.
What was that look about?
I don't know, just drunk at the cemetery.
Fucking hate you for leaving. What did you even leave behind? A legacy? A chip on my shoulder? You were loved by everyone. And now there's no one. No one to turn to for guidance.
Not that you gave me any anyways. I never felt like enough compared to you. No matter what I accomplished, it was nothing. It was never enough. I don't even remember the sound of your voice. I do remember on New Year's when we made hats. Simple paper hats. Because you were in the army and we wanted to be in the army. I remember your absence when you were gone. Well, things were different, but everyone was different. We were still going, but just not at the same pace. And then we lost more. And more. Good men that just couldn't stick around, I guess. I wish I could have been there when you passed. I don't know if you'd be disappointed or proud. When you do look down, I hope you'd have a smile. But if things ever did come up, God knows they have. I hope you don't turn away. Please. Please don't turn away. I don't know, I just miss you.
Buddy, can't sleep here. Can't sleep here.
sorry. I was
grieving. I know. You're not the first and won't be the last. What were you hoping to find coming out here today?
I don't know.
Well, you can't bargain with the dead. Nor can you deny the fact. They're gone. What do you feel right now?
Depressed.
Good. Further along than most. Some people get stuck on anger, and that is valid. But when it's depression, and there's only one step left.
What's that?
Acceptance.
And then after that?
Love. Because grief is the price we pay for love.